Mike has never met a stranger. Everywhere we go, he is so thrilled to get to know everyone he meets. He became fast friends with mine and bit right in with my family. He is a huge dreamer. And every crazy dream or aspiration I've had, Mike has immediately jumped on board and said, "Great idea, let's get it done. Where do we start?" He is the prime example of envisioning what you want and making it happen. He never doubts himself or me, even when the outcome seems completely impossible. He is so caring. He's constantly checking in to see if there's anything he can do to make my life easier, even at his own inconvenience. Even from across state lines, he finds ways to help in day-to-day life, making sure that the burden of our daily responsibilities doesn't land on just my shoulders. I love him dearly, and I cannot wait to spend our lives together. There are many things that I love about Abby. She will go above and beyond for others. She's truly amazing. She was always there when I need her. No matter how far away she is when I talk to her, she feels like she's right there with me. She has really good patience because she puts up with my goofy attitude, and she always knows how to cheer me up when I'm feeling down or upset. Abby is always up for trying new things. There are just so many things I love about Abby. It's truly hard for me to write them all down because the list would be so long. She's truly amazing. I don't know what I would do without her. She makes me happy. I never thought I could feel this way about a person until I met Abby. She is the best thing to ever happen to me, and I cannot wait to travel to Denver, trip on cool shows, just spend the rest of my life.
Keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Should I keep it light, stay out of the fight? No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right? Way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, oh no. We gon' burn the whole house down. Watch me standing in line. You're only serving lies. You got something to hide. We gon' burn the whole house down. We gon' burn the whole house down. Yeah, used to let it go. Walk into the show, gawking at the tricks of your sleeve. Too good to be truthful, I'm in a room full of entertainers and thieves. Used to let it go.
head low? Should I bite my tongue? Or should I march with every stranger from Twitter to get it done? Used to hang my head low, now I hear it loud. Every stranger from Twitter is gonna burn this down.
Way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, oh no. We gon' burn the whole house down.
Watch me standing in line. Yeah. You're only serving lies. Yeah. You got